Greetings everyone, BJ Weller back with you for another exciting Saturday of streaming here. Kicking things off this morning with a wee bit of Rift. Yes, Rift indeed. Stop. Finally popping back here into Rift, we're on Landemora, our ranger with our direwolf Rift intermediate pack. Lots of new stuff going on here. There is a daily rewards claim. Okay, yes, woohoo. Don't know when the last daily reward I was able to get was claimed. Charge all our wolfy skills there. All right, so we're in Silverwood here. Some rifts. Actually, going to try to get some leveling done. I've gotten so distracted. Usually when I'm the last few times I popped in the rift was during the holiday event, so I'd be playing holiday events, not really doing too much of anything else. I even haven't really done too many of the dragon pinata. Oh, that's something different. Guardian ally, fine ally, old man statue, snare, collect the tongue of which cave. Dragon pinatas. That looks interesting. We might have to hit one of those up. Whatever event this is, God knows I have. Carnival of the Ascended. Here we go. Fun of the Carnival in Tempest Bay. Carnival of the Ascended. That's what's going on. Started a couple days ago. It's been 6 years since the Ascended arrived, and Talarians are holding a grand carnival in their honor. Come to the Tempest Bay and join the party. I have no idea where Tempest Bay is here. Where is Tempest Bay? As you can see, I haven't gotten very far at all. Rift whatsoever. Fine capital, so we are guardians. Somehow got into the free march for something. Can't recall what. Alright, well anyway, let's do some questing and stuff. That's what we're here to do. Get some stuff done. What's my inventory looking? Packed. Oh, thank you for 4 years of extra life. Oh, cool. The Owl Truest. Ooh, nice. Got a true reward here. If you have an update, no longer require items to alter appearance as such. We return your items to use that you can do with them what you will. However, not fret, you still be adventurous style because our king fashion sense has been preserved in your wardrobe along with other settings. Oh, interesting. Our ex-life community, one of our rift is being awarded this writ of the loyalist, the DOT. Here we got the devotee, Trickster's Festive Hood, Spaulders of Earth and Might, Storm Legion Gloves, woohoo, Trove Reward, Key to Dimension, Peaceful Hills, Peaceful Hills housing, okay, and the Angelic. Excellent. Okay, so that's remembered. So let's grant the altruist, the angelic, do with what we will. But there he is. Let's say, come on, character slot. Trickster's Festive Hood. Storm Legion Helm. Okay. I don't think I have another helm. This is actually armor, for God's sakes, my armor. Dimension. Wardrobe, here we go. That's wardrobe set one. So essentially, I guess it frees up inventory by, let's get rid of the stuff. Okay. I am going to have to, I'm going to have to head back to the capital. The sanctum. Unless there's a, I don't think there's a, account storage here anywhere. Oh, what's this? Greater Parade Corps offers a quest. Oh, Carnage, Aelfwar atrocities. Okay. General goods.
Good prices for quality wares.
If you say so. I don't think there's absolutely anything I want to sell because it offers a quest, offers a quest, offers a quest. So many damn quests. Okay, this is a wardrobe set. That's a wardrobe set. That's a helm there. Deadly helm. Embossed helm. Forbidden shroud. Embossed shroud, so I might... The Dwarven Smithy, God, that's custom leather, deadly helm. See, I don't remember whether anything here is a special item, like the Smithy goggles or the Festive Yule cap. I don't necessarily want to sell it if it isn't. Cloak of the Altruist, that sounds like that would be an extra life thing there. Which, false shroud. Let's do that. Deadly helm. Obviously that's not going to help too much. Embossed helm. That's not going to help too much. Right at. Allows me to throw these three things in here. Gotta get rid of these time-worn pouches too. These are all four-slot bags, so they don't help me at all. So another quest of festival item. Now, of course, I got festival items here too, like the jingling bells, the grab bags, Merry Mink Trove. Pretty much what all this stuff is. Holiday snowman. These look like these are ring and necklace appropriate to a rogue. Well, let's sell this stuff. Raid core, fascinating. Solar fishery stuff there.
Until we cross paths again.
If you say so. way. Won't let me adjust it. That's interesting. I am not too, wow, wardrobe sets. Not much of one of those, at least in this game. Some games I am, some games I am not. Alright, let's get on with doing, stuff here. Sarah Samir, so she has something for me. What happened to Earl and Tennel and his people is a tragedy. I'll do anything in my power to help. These wraith weeds he had you bring me from the untamed course may explain what happened to the bodies of his fallen comrades. There's a little bit of dexterity, but everything else does it work well, and we can't really use anything else, can we? Oh, hey, man, here, cunning breaches. So armor, intelligence, wisdom, endurance. Armor plus 32, armor plus 8, this is actually 32, so where are we? We're a rogue. Dexterity and endurance, so intelligence, wisdom, and endurance. This one, cunning breaches, actually is a little bit better, I think. Professor, for a reason, the strange weed you brought to my attention bothered me greatly. I've heard, however, that Professor Lilium Bedstraw is an expert on these matters. I don't want to lose any more lives today, so perhaps you could seek his help in my stead? Okay, I accept that. Deliver the bundle of weeds to the Quicksilver Cottage. Okay. What is the Mirror of Ages? It's a sacred place for high elves. Deep within the grove lies a pool pier from which rises an ancient petrified statue of the first prophet to Rio, the goddess of the land. It has long been a sanctuary where adherents would pray to Tavril and often hear a response in the whispering canopies. House Aelfwar has invaded this sacred grove. However, we are afraid that they have begun desecrating the Mirror of Ages. Our connection to Tavril will be weakened unless we find a way to stop them.
Good luck.
Thanks. Alright, so I got some pants I can equip here. And then we can go sell pants to the prophet. How about that, eh? Oh, here's our titles. So three, this is the charitable. Joke benefit, the altruist. I think the angelic was the most recent one now, so we'll go the angelic. No prefix, all suffix, huh?
Take a look. I'm sure I have what you need.
I'm sure you do.
The Ascended. Welcome to
Oh, I got two rewards to claim. Well, let's claim some rewards then, shall we? Gems, affinity rewards. Oh, here we go, here we go. Account reward, ascended trove. Yes, our daily login gift. There we go. That's right, Starfall Prophecy is the newest thing here. So let's get our daily login reward. Move transthermal to a roll or roll to a oh, interesting. Let's collect this artifact. Excellent. So I guess we'll collect this artifact too, eh? Make this appropriate for a rogue. Do I have a ring in the necklace already equipped? Let's see here. I have more planar essence here. I think I do. Come on. Wisdom, life resist, wisdom. Endurance, dexterity. Oh, it's locked anyway, isn't it? A ring. I do have a necklace, huh? Ring there, but I do have room for a ring. Alright, let's open it and find out. Huh? Definitely better than a fire pendant. Take all. So let's switch out the fire pendant. Throw on the ring. There we go, a couple of rings. Good, we can sell the fire pendant. Move this down here now. Slowly but surely, we're making some room. Nice, yeah. Nice little bump in stats there. Let's see what the container contains. A random selection of equipment, potions, runes, currency with a bonus chance at service items. So, probably takes up more space to open it than it would to leave it alone at this point in time. Alright, let's sell this.
Quality wares.
If you say so. Go, thank you.
I am always open for customers like you.
Why, thank you. Alright, so let's get on with it now. I should do as well as chat this, announce this stuff out here. What? I don't even know. You know, I don't even think I've updated my thing here, did I? Wilder Twitch. I forgot to update that this morning. Yeah, we're not playing Train Valley, are we? Rift. RPG MMO. Play Rift. Let's update that, shall we? All right. Check this out. Oh, no, that's not what I want. Thank you. Thank you. Do, 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 do. Come on, Twitter. Twitch.tv/BJWyler. Make sure we get at Kittens Live here. Oh no, game day Saturday. So we'll have Atlas Reactor coming up, and then going to do a little bit of Tron 2.0, I think, later this afternoon before we do our Star Trek Online. So let me chat this out in the Kitten's Discord, too, since I've been so neglectful of Discord of late. And that's in general just because of time, unfortunately. Alright, while we wait for that, let's rock and roll here, see where we need to go. Quicksilver Cottage, that's fairly close by. I do want to hit one of those things up before we leave today. Oh, you know what? Let's just mount up too, shall we? Make our lives easier. Oops. There we go. Well, looks like we might have something here. Yep. Let's talk to you.
Are you here to help?
I could be. We're sending Scotty to save some squirrels. Don't tell him, but he won't be saving anything but his own neck. Ha, he's so gullible, even for a freshman. He'd do a lot of trouble with throwing bed straw if he died. So could you make sure he survives? Sure.
Journey well.
Thank you. I gotta go this way. Professor of Nature. Quick switcher, huh? Control, Command K. Seems like an awful lot of work there. Yep, we got quick switcher. All right, game day Saturday. I don't even know my own schedule, for God's sakes. Let me see my schedule. What time exactly I get? Did I? Oh, I crushed the schedule. I got rid of the schedule, didn't I? No, it's here on the server. That's not what I'm looking for. About 2:30. Okay. Try 2.0 and then Voyages of the Grey Dawn. Tron 2.0 and Star Trek Online. TV, Max Lens. Hi there. Woohoo. All right, here we go. Let's see how long I can leave.
Good to see you.
Oh my, leave Discord up before I have to shut down because of performance issues, but we'll see. Oh my, this bundle of weeds is bursting with planar magic. It came from the untamed corpse. Oh, this magic is stronger than even Prince Hylas should be able to wield. Something terrible has come to Silverwood, and these weeds are only the beginning. Oh, dun dun dun! Tell me about the goblins. Goblins are a crude respawn in the meadow of Ducking Deeps and Gloomwood. For some, they've been calling the Silverwood bear a snarebush root, and terribly tried to spread the magic of the fire dragon male forge, seeking to destroy the world. For the master, we know Talera will never be free.
I'm sure you can handle that. It's my lucky day.
It is. Looks like you might have something for me later, but oh well. Alright, in the meantime, up next. Where are we going to next? Town of Mayo Forge in the cave. Protect Scotty, we'll do that. Kill Aelfwar stone roots. Where are the Aelfwar stone roots? Ah, there. Oh, right next to that. So let's head ourselves that way then. I always have a little bit of performance issues navigating around here. Well, in the game. We'll do our mouse scrolling here. Big mountains up there, so we can't get that way. We gotta go a little bit of a roundabout way, I think. It might be up top here, I think, right? No, not yet. Okay. Well, you know what? Yes, this is actually the top of the mountain, isn't it? I do have to go up this way, don't I? Well, I ain't getting up that way now, am I? Any trouble here. Let's take a look. Uh-oh. freaking pet there or something, eh? Alright, we pretty much want to go up towards this way. And what we got here? A shiny! We have a shiny to collect. Yeah, an artifact. Ooh. Guess we gotta go back this way a bit, eh? I think I see where we need to go. Head of Tongue Chewer in the cave, 20 meters away. Hello, you. Come on, collect it. There's a cave somewhere here we gotta get into, right? Ah, Aelfwar Ambassador, right? The lost fools come to harass the protectors of the keep and of Silverwood. Leave this place, High Elf. Unfortunately, I can't. I think this is where I need to go. Well, let's see what's up. Ah, more things to collect. You know what I've forgotten about since the tutorial region is books and stuff to collect? There are certain items. Thank you. Lower objects. Oh dear, oh dear. Curiosity. It's the defender. Where are the stone roots at? Is he in range? Thought I did. Him. Too far away, of course I am. That would be too brilliant. There's one right there. Oh, look at that. Oh, healing, healing, I need healing. Ugh! What was that? Something came up and got me. No idea where I'm at here. Of course. Landemora, dead. Yes, lovely. Lovely. Where's my pet? Where's my pet? Summon pet. Where's my pet summons here? There we go. Call Dire Wolf, call Razor Beast. Best used for PvP? Well, I don't care. Best used for tanking, huh? I want my Woofy! Where'd everybody go? Saw them tree roots that were around here. all up and vanished, have they? Alright. There's one. Sweet, quest complete, excellent. We will finish that reward, eh? One more artifact to collect. Instant adventure, yeah, we don't have to worry about that. Four quests, one quest, all right, there we go. Examine the dwarven artifact? Where are they? I guess they've popped into quest items, okay. Let's see, here's another one. Woohoo, quest complete, sweet. Are in pristine condition, excellent. Alright, let's go see what we can see about this thing here. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. On this thing. Mackerel. This thing's got some hit points to it. Oh, foothold defeated. Sweet. That's a foothold to something. All right. Got some glass beads out of that. All right. So what were we doing here? Besides that, there was something else here, didn't we need to do? Oh yeah, that was the killing four of those guys. That's what that was. So now let's go. Collect the head of Tongue Chewer in the cave, shall we? I guess we shall. Overwatch Cavern. Oh dear, a mystic. To collect, perhaps? No. Right, 20 meters below us, so does that mean the cave entrance is down here somewhere? Yes, there it is. Can't attack it, can't pick it up. Interesting, strange pulsating seed, okay. Tongue Chewer. Aelfwar will be mad, eh? Interesting. Here, I have something for you.
Wisdom and life.
One goblin head in battle, our squires decapitate these vermin until the force runs red with goblin blood. This is nothing, a trifle. Yet your ambition is worth some regard, I suppose. Rarely does anyone make it past our defenses. By killing you, I shall listen to your proposal. Oh, there you go. The High Elves abandoned us to serve the Vigil's ward. But the Aelfwar remain true to our obligations, guarding the forest against the goblins. With Greenscale's magic, we can protect the forest and extend its roots across Talara. An honor guard will take you to Prince Hylas. Stray from him and die as a spy. Oh. Follow the Aelfwar honor guard closely and do not leave his presence. Speak with Prince Hylas and try to negotiate peace. And Silverwood. I shall accept your quest. Okay. Do I have... Oh, there's our honor guard. Okay. Can I just do a follow? No. There we go. Jeez, dude, can you pick up the pace a bit? I mean, seriously. Oh, here you go. Let's not keep him waiting now. Okay, well then. It's about time. I can't get too far away from him. Yeah, look at that. Everybody's a good guy now, eh? Hey, eh? Green friendlies, eh? Eh? Yeah, how the hell am I supposed to get out of here, though? There's something here. Ancient idol. We're running away from the ancient idol. I want to run closer to the ancient idol so I can pick up the quest, dude. Your Grace, you have a guest. Not talk of peace while the goblins in Aelfwar threaten to raise the forest to the ground. Your guardians do not see what we see. When the High Elves chose to retreat to their city of Sanctum and abandon this fight, I stood my ground, unwavering against the goblin hordes. Fey Lord Tweel has shown me the futility of civilization. Alliances with men and dwarves have only made us weak, and imaginary alliances with the gods have made us stupid. The great dragon Greenscale will be our salvation. He alone has the power to save the forest and make it thrive. The only way to save Silverwood is to give in to the wilderness, to let nature consume the world and all its inhabitants. Our conversation is over. Get out of my sight. Well, that went well, I think. Activate the teleportation sphere. I can't right now. I need to go get the quest item. Of course, they're all bad guys now, right? Of course. Oh dear. Books just lying about and you can't pick them up. How dreadfully annoying. Let's go find out where this idol thing is here. This idle thing went off too. I see you. There it is, okay. Ah, there it is. Not too far. In the race to Lara first, repel the Bloodstorm. Secret hymns are stored in their wreck relays atop the towers of Overwatch Keep. In these hard times, such songs would revive people's faith, for we are the Vigil's Chosen. Record the songs from each thingy and bring them to Nail of Nair. Six ballads, okay. Of course. I suppose that's the ballad right there, eh? No. Another quest item. Oh my god. I guess I'm gonna have to start burning through these quests too. That way I can get rid of this. Will free up some space now, won't it? Consumable. I'll throw you down here for now. Everything else is just basic stuff. Basic stuff! You're so basic. Yeah, I didn't suppose there would be no guards up here, huh? Oh dear. Hey KenBoss212, hi, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. I am doing quite alright. It's the weekend off and we're able to relax here a bit. Oh no, I don't want to teleport, but thanks. Bay Touch Translocator, okay. Where are you gonna teleport me to? That's the question. Ooh, he teleported. Alright, let's do it. Oh, well, look at that. Oh, that makes life easier then, eh? Excellent. Alright, let's teleport to the next one. Teleport. Oh dear. Take that, bum. Ooh, quilted robe of the insightful. That's quite interesting. What do we got here? More armor and intelligence, a little less dexterity, though. Alright, well, we'll hold on to it and see what happens. See if something better comes along and makes the decision easier. Where are we at here? Alright, let's go. Nobody? Nobody. Okay, how many hymns do we have left here? Oh, wait, there they are. Two more to go. Okay. Another foothold. Hello? Transport me. Transport orb. Hey, look at that. Finally that kicked in. Wonder who the heck, who were we hosting before? I have no idea, actually. Oh, hello. Goodbye. So we got, what do we got? We've got one more left, okay. Enchanting melody drifts through the woods. Wonderful. Panpipe melody, eh? Yep, there's nobody here. Recording. Excellent. So where the heck does this take us now, I wonder? Back probably to the first one. Okay. So now I've got to find the teleportation sphere. Overwatch Keep. Oh, maybe not. Okay. Let's go to Overwatch Keep here. And there's the teleportation sphere there. Another dragon pinata. Dragon pinata. Oh, hello. Direction do I gotta go? That's the question. Okay. That way? Looks like it may be that way. Oh, there's no easy way down, is there? I'm gonna be doing a lot of fighting anyway. Pick up the loot. Thank you. Opposite direction, I need to go to activate the teleport sphere now. Alright, I. Safe to jump yet? That's the question. Oh, what's this? Hey, thank you for the host, Easy Bake. Excellent, thank you very much. Debating whether I should jump down here or not. By the time I decide, I could have had this battle over with, so I guess we'll just fight the battle. Won't we? Oh my god, this only goes up. It's like I might be jumping. Alright, let's do it. Alright, so where do we gotta go? We gotta go a couple different places here. Alright, let's go talk to this guy here. Jump, jump, jump. We'll head down this. Ah, there they are. Alright. Hello there, friend.
Are you here to help?
Perhaps. Let's see what we got here. We've got armor, intelligence, and endurance. Armor 16. The prophet's built. Armor 31. Dexterity, intelligence. I think I like this. This is sweet and stifling from Plane of Life. Okay. We will take the prophet's belt.
The land will endure.
Indeed it will. So let's see what we got here. So we've got a little less dexterity with that. However, this adds dexterity. That's three dexterity. So we're only losing one dexterity. I'll switch out. So let's do it. Yes. And we will definitely add the belt. Alright, good. Now we've got to go back to the king and activate the teleport. I probably don't have to activate the teleportation sphere, but I shall anyway. Because that's how I roll. Hello again. We got invaders coming. Oosh. See, that's the problem where I get far too distracted with all the rifts and everything else going on. I never advance through the storylines, really. Oh, hello! Goodbye. All right. Pretty much essentially straight on. Yeah. No, not enough combo points. Yeah, that might help if I, Unstable cash anomaly. Anomaly. What is this? Single high value item requires a planar stabilizer to open. Which is something I suppose I don't have. Okay, you go there. Yeah, the keep is well defended, which I guess shouldn't come as a shock to me. Come on, we can do it. There we go. All right. As long as nobody comes up from behind me, I should be fine. As a matter of fact, let's hedge our bets a bit here by going inside. Come on, collect my loot. Thank you. Oopsie, how about we try to go the right way, huh? Hello, King. Or Prince. Prince. Brings you here, Hyde. Do you have a death wish? Get out of here and stop trying my patience. No! There shall be peace. You bum. Alright. Now we can use the transport. Teleportation sphere. There we go. Now we're teleporting. Now we're teleporting. Excellent. Are you kidding me? You land right back next to this guy anyway. It seems rational approaches will not end this crisis. Loris and I suspected this might be the case. We are running out of time, Landemora. We must beat Hylas at his own game. So let's see what we got here. Sword of the Tactician. One hand, okay. Definitely an upgrade there. Warrior Mage Rogue, which we are. So we're losing some more dexterity, strength, damage per second there. So damage per second, 7 plus 2, 1.7, strength, dexterity, endurance. 7.2, 1.7. So DPS is the same, endurance plus 1 for the second hand. Strength, dexterity, endurance, 4-2-1. Strength, dexterity, endurance, 4-2-1. So either way, these are identical upgrades here. This one provides intelligence, wisdom, endurance, spell power, which doesn't really help us as much. Damage per second is less, so Agitator's Dagger. Why do I have to choose one? I want both. I want both of them, damn it. Well, let's go with Sword of the Tactician, I think. It's a one-handed sword, so it'll work. Sword. So we can actually upgrade Swift Ripper, huh? A shame, because I like Swift Ripper, but we got Sword of the Tactician. This is, yeah, so a lot better than Swift Ripper. Excellent, okay. Alright, so what we got here? The Vigil's Shield. I hear them. The voices of the Vigil have never been more resolute. His Aegis of the Vigil will unleash the wrath of the gods upon Kongigan. First, it must be attuned to Fey magic by killing Hylas's lieutenants. You are in the Vigil's hands now, Landemora. Oh, okay, so that's beating that big old tree. Kill first order Aelfwar and Overwatch Keep. You release Fey energy, then use the Aegis of the Vigil nearby to attune it to Fey magic. Once the Aegis is, talk to the spirit guide in Overwatch Keep. Okay. Oh, well, actually have some headgear here. Which is still it's still not as good as my Trickster's festive hood. Okay, so where are we at here and where we're going? Oh my god. It's a madhouse. Okay, so we gotta kill 10 rats, essentially. I wish I could, but I've got to focus on what I need to focus on here, eh? Wonder if I have any melee skills I can throw on here. Since I do have the melee option. Says requires any weapon though, so it's interesting. Requires any weapon, that's interesting. So we gotta kill the first order here, essentially, is what you're telling me. Mystic, you're not who I'm looking for. There we go, Druid. So let me see here. Switch weapon sets. How do I switch my weapon set here? There we go. Seems to work. Oh, I've got... okay, I gotta kill him. And then I've gotta use the Vigil Shield. Okay. Now I got it. Wondering what I'm supposed to be happening here. Now I use the Vigil Shield. There we go. Okay. Now we got it. Yeah, we figured it out here. Vigil Shield. There we go. Okay. The rifts have been sealed, eh? Ooh, tempered saber of the esoteric. Ooh. Oh, we got a thief. Oh, and I forgot to use the friggin' Vigil. Dang it. I got distracted by the loot. Tempered Saber of the Esoteric. Intelligence, Wisdom, and Spell Power. Ugh. Be so nice. That looks wicked. Looks wicked, man. Wicked. Oh, that's not what I wanted. There we go. Sure, all my bags show up here. Defeat Tenebrius. And we got the friggin' pinata again, huh? Let's use our vigil. We got that. Now let's take care of this guy here. Hello, druid. I need to select you, thank you. And hit the right button here. There we go, we got 7. Oops, let's do it again. 8, okay. Yeah, we ain't making any progress on that. Alright, come on, Wolf. Alright, come on, Wolfie. Stand down. We're stand down here. Tell me what these are. Stay. There we go. Okay, good. Follow. All right. Hey, I'm locked into that frickin' rift thing now. Oh, okay. I think we've broken aggro. Okay. Now I need to find one more first order guy here. Probably one where I won't aggro everybody else. Oh, come on. All right. Take the Aegis to the Spirit Guide and Overwatch Keep. Oh, so I gotta go up there again. Okay, lovely. Get out of the way, Wolf. Wolfie, you're in my way. In my way, Wolfie. Oh, wait. 33 meters away, okay. Oh, over there? Ooh, what's this? Oh, it's the spirit guide. Oh, what do you know about that? Whew. Aegis the Vigil is instilled with the power of the gods, which the First Order Aelfwar will learn to their sorrow. Your path is clear, though you may not know it. With each cry of pain, the Force screams for justice. With the Vigil's blessing, you will prevail. Now, let's see. Yeah, oh, that's right. It didn't matter either way. That's only endurance plus one. I'm getting out of that. This is wisdom and intelligence. I'm getting out of that, but a whole heck of a lot less armor. So that actually doesn't matter. So we'll finish sellable right off the bat. Hey, I wasn't through with you. Hey, it will unleash the wood to destroy, yet the forces and heart, yet the way this life does, this will only bring death to the original strength of yours. You strike, sees the seed of destruction that grants him life, find the seed in Overwatch Keep and cover it with the Vigil's Aegis, and then you can tell him to collect the seed of destruction. Okay. Before you disappear on me again. Alright. Now, where are we going here? The Seed of Destruction, okay. It looks like I'm fighting you anyway, aren't I? Oh dear! He's attacking me. Thank you for the host, Major Linux. Thank you very much. Of course I must be facing the target. Oh, do I have to kill them now? Yeah, this ain't working out too well for me here. Oh yeah, I'm dead. Leave me alone! I need to call my pet here. Jesus. That didn't work out too well.
I am honored.
So that's a grant you've been returned. Vigils will try to turn you to hell. So you'll leave you extremely weak, sapping, push your soul's vitality, weakening your body.
You
okay.
Stand between Talara and destruction.
Yes, I realize that. I gotta figure out where I'm going here. Oh, you put me way down there, did you? I think I'm heading in the right direction now. Call the Wolfie. Alright, first things first, let's clear out everything around us here. That way I've got a safe range to run. Just you. Of course. Now we can attempt to shoot this guy here, right? Come on, attack. Almost got him down here. Oh, I think we got him. Whew, Jesus. Whew. That was brutal. Oh, where'd my overlay go? Hang on a minute here. Oh, where'd my overlay go? That's interesting. When did that happen? All right, let's head down here out of the danger zone. We'll figure that out. Stop, stop, stop. All right, there's that over the way. All right. That's interesting. What happened to my overlay there? Oopsie. Huh. Alright, well, we'll just go to minimal here for now. Oh no. There we go. Alright. Didn't even notice. How about that? Well, we're just about done anyway here. Before we start getting ready for a bit of Atlas Reactor in a couple hours.
Wisdom and life.
Choose one. Alright, let's see what we got here. So we get extra armor and endurance. A little strength. We get armor, intelligence, and wisdom. No strength and dexterity. Armor 2. It's armor 18. I guess. We'll go for the trends gloves here, okay. Let's go. Alright. The felling of Kongigan. Thanks to you, Prince Hylas can no longer hurt us. Now, this seed, this gift of Tweels, must be cleansed and guarded to prevent others from abusing its powers. I've submerged the seed in the holy water to my left. Fetch it and take it to Bruggen for safe guarding. Okay.
Good luck.
Thanks. Alright, let's upgrade the Armor here, shall we? Oosh, we're running out of space here too, aren't we? Obviously the cowl does us no good. The hand grips will help. There we go. And all the other stuff we can sell here. Alright. Let's grab this thing. Where are we heading? Oh, way down there. Oh, no, let's protect Scotty. Oh, we've got to, alright. Head back to Ardent Glade then, eh? Guess we pretty much got everything around this general area. Alright. Let's mount up and ride. That's the toxic hellbug. Oh, let's go for the hellbug, shall we? Back onto the road. What's this? It's a parade? Look at that. Why, that's interesting. All righty then. If Scotty's down there, well, he'll have to wait. Oh, I'm going the wrong way anyway, aren't I? Yes, pardon me, spiders, pardon me. We're going to head back into town here. Oh, for God's sakes. Can't jump, hellbug. You can't jump. I think you heal my,
Greetings.
Mend my soul, please. Ooh, 4 gold. Ah, that's all right. Looks like we got plenty.
We will find victory.
There we go. Well, I gotta sell some stuff too, so let me do that while I'm thinking of it.
I buy and sell.
Good. Well, buy my stuff that I don't need. There we go. Thank you.
Always a pleasure.
Yes, indeed. Oh, we gotta go over this way. Here he is, all right. I'll talk to you and finish this off.
I see.
Word of your victory over Congegan has spread across Silverwood. Hylas will not recover for some time. I will take this seat and ensure nobody abuses this terrible weapon ever again. Wherever your travels take you, Landemora, you will always have a home in Ardent Glade. Thank you. So we got here our big armor. Little armor. Actually, it's pretty big armor. It's not quite intelligence, wisdom, endurance. Strength, dexterity, endurance. So let's go with this one. The Ruthless Foot Pads. Oh, in the Age of Darkness, the Aelfwar threat is contained, but the goblins are another matter. Their defeat in Silverwood will stoke the aggression of the goblin horde in Gloamwood. There may even be attempt to waken their dragon patron, Aelfwar. People there will need your help, Landemora. Okay. I shall accept your request. Thank you. Oh, looks like we got another one down there. Where is Hylas? There's no telling what he will do, though we prevent him from unleashing Greenscale's magic. Hylas has tasted its power and will not give up easily. We will see Hylas again. Mark my words. Guardians must remain vigilant. Alright, so we'll do this. We'll equip our foot pods as chosen. Yeah. There's the paradierge, eh?
I sell the finest wares in Talara.
Good. I just, nothing's quite as good, is it? All right, let's sell the foot pads.
Let us trade again someday.
Yes, indeed. Alright, so where was... There we go, this guy here. There we go. Ralph. Hey, Ralph.
Task for an ascended.
Have you seen Gloamwood, Landemora? An old friend of mine, Waykeeper Brian, walks the darkened trace, keeping travelers safe from bargets and bats. He could use a hand from a stout adventurer like you. Why don't you go visit him? Okay.
I'm sure you can handle this.
I'm sure I could too. Maybe. Porticulium Master. So where do you take me? Thanks, but no thanks. I still got a lot to do around here, eh? Not the least of which is protect Scotty. Free up some inventory by taking the item quests. I think that'll be for another day. Character trainer. Nice mage. warrior. Who's my rogue trainer? Ah, there we go, right there. Sweet, Bram. Hey, Bram.
May the vigil find you in their favor.
Purchase a new role. Reset my souls. Yeah, no thanks.
Strike when the iron is hot.
I didn't need to do anything else then. Alright then, that's it. So thank you, Ken, for joining me. And thank you, Major and Easy Bake for the hosts today. It's BJ Waller, a.k.a. Real Malen Group, saying until next time, which is only a couple hours from now when we do our bi-weekly Atlas Reactor episodes, I guess. Well, it's a PvP type, so we'll be getting more into that. I'm not sure who I'm going to be playing today. I guess it depends on the daily and stuff like that. I'll try to get back into PUP a little bit, but we'll see. We'll see. Anyway, so join me again right here in a couple hours for Atlas Reactor, and then immediately following Atlas Reactor, a little bit of Tron 2.0. And then roundabouts, I would say, anywhere between 3 p.m. and 4 p.m. Eastern Time. Join me over on my Real Millennium Group channel for our Voyages of the Starship Grey Dawn. In Star Trek Online. In the meantime, thank you everyone again for the hosts, and thank you, Ken, for popping into chat today. It's much appreciated. Thank you to all the lurkers out there and everyone who watches these videos as highlights on Twitch as well as on YouTube. So always check out my YouTube as well. That has every little bit of my gaming goodness and more on there. So be sure to check us out. Thank you very much, everyone. Till next time. Is only, again, a couple hours from now. I will see you in game.